we wanted to tell Nigerian stories in the Western way, basically. We wanted to be Hollywood in Nollywood.
We're the Critics Company. We're a group of teenage filmmakers based in Kaduna, and we're notable for making sci-fi films.
The first short film we made is called Redemption, and it was released in the year 2016. We did not really know so much about filmmaking, so we were just kids filming whatever we could film and just piecing it together to make a story that makes sense.
Chase was that short film that made us go viral, and in a short time, we already got 1 million views. We shot this film using a mobile phone that doesn't even belong to us. It belonged to Raymond's dad. And when his attention came, it went round the world. It made us go numb. Seeing what we had done already, a lot of people jumped on it. We have Franklin Leonard, J.J. Abrams, the director of Star Wars, Ava DuVernay, Naomi Campbell, people like that, you know, just sharing our work and just excited that kids in Africa are doing something they never thought African kids would ever do. We recently worked with Kemi Adetiba on King of Boys, which is arguably the biggest film right now in Nigeria, the first Netflix original from Nigeria. We've surpassed our expectations. We are where we never thought we would be by this time of our lives. My message to young creatives out there is that if you cannot do with what you have now, you cannot do even when you have more. So make use of what you have now to start where you are so that you get to where you want to go to.